Let's study the electric field strength due to a thick uniformly charged sheet. Here, this figure shows a thick sheet of width D, which is uniformly charged with a charge density of rho coulomb per meter cube. Now, as being positively charged in its outside zone, the electric field will exist in the direction away from the charge. And all these electric field, it will appear that it is originating from the central plane of the sheet. And we know well that in the outside region, at any point, the electric field is given by, we can write outside the sheet, electric field is given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught, where sigma is the charge per unit surface area of the sheet. And if this is the width D of the sheet, then on unit surface area and of thickness D, the charge can be given as rho multiplied by the volume, that is 1 into D. So we can write charge per meter square of this sheet is, the sigma can be written as rho multiplied by 1 into D, which is a volume of unit surface area. So, on substituting outside electric field, E out can be written as, here we can write sigma as rho D, then it will be rho D by 2 epsilon naught. This is the electric field outside a thick sheet having charge density rho and thickness D. Now, if inside we calculate at a distance x from the central plane, then in this situation we can divide the whole sheet in two parts. One is the upper part, which is of thickness d by 2 minus x. Another is this lower thick part of the sheet, which is having a thickness of d by 2 plus x. Then at this point P, which is inside the sheet at a distance x from the central plane, due to the lower sheet electric field will be in upward direction, say it is E1, and due to this upper part of sheet electric field at point P is in downward direction, it is E2. And as the lower sheet is of more thickness, E1 will be greater than E2, then we can directly write inside the sheet electric field at point P, which is located at a distance x from the central plane, can be given as E1 minus E2. And here E1 and E2 can be obtained by using this result, as E1 is due to a sheet of thickness d by 2 plus x, then E1 can be written as rho by 2 epsilon naught d by 2 plus x, minus E2 is the electric field strength at P due to a sheet of thickness d by 2 minus x, so it will be rho by 2 epsilon naught d by 2 minus x. On simplifying here, this d by 2 term gets cancelled out, it will be rho x by epsilon naught, which is the electric field at point P, or we can write it electric field inside the sheet at a distance x from the central plane. These results are also quite important, as in various applications wherever electric field strength due to a thick sheet inside or outside is required, these results you can directly use.